Another year, another newscast. Breaking news, new staff, things to eat, things to do, what's happening in the weather. Are there sports? What are sports? It's all here at SKNN 2021.
Hi, I'm Mr. Brown. I'm going to be your acting principal for the next, well, until Mr. Stevenson comes back. It's great to be here. I've been doing this for a long time, and I've heard nothing but good things about you kids at Stanley Knowles School. Every place I go, they keep talking about how great Stanley Knowles is, and now I get a chance to be here. The only thing I'm sorry about is I don't get to see all your smiling faces behind those masks. So if there ever comes a time when we're not wearing a mask, this will be my smiling face. So it's good to see you. I certainly look forward to being here. It's going to be an unusual year, but let's make it a good one, as good one as we possibly can. And I really want to thank you for having me at this school. There's one last thing. They all told me that Mr. Stevenson wears the red hat because it makes the principal look so dignified. And I'm pretty sure they wouldn't lie to me. Thanks for coming by.
Live on location at the Nutrition Nook.
Good morning. I am Mrs. Karaganis, and I'm the new vice principal here at Stanley Knowles. And I'm here to talk to you about chocolate. So the first four chocolates, we have Kit Kat and Aero and Smarties and Coffee Crisp. They are nut-free. So if you have an allergy and you love chocolate, come see me and I will give you chocolate. The other ones are my favorites. I love peanut butter, so I have Reese. If you don't have an allergy and love peanut butter, come to my office and I'll hook you up. Bye for now.
Everybody, I wanted to give you the thumbs up or the thumbs down for the SKNN movie review of the week. I decided the weather's been nice, so I wanted to go out to the movies this week. I decided I would check out the new James Bond flick, No Time to Die. So here's my review of the movie. Well, I couldn't get in to see the movie because it wasn't playing, but they have a big poster outside Polo Park. It's like 50 feet high. If you sit outside, it's nice. Bring a lawn chair, mask up. Get yourself some popcorn, you can look at James Bond and, well, that'll give you something to do. So the poster's really good and the movie, I'm not actually sure. I don't know. But when it comes out, maybe you can actually watch the movie and then you'll be able to decide for yourself. But the poster was good and the weather's good. You put those together, it's double good. There's the SKNN movie review of the week.
And now in sports, the NHL is back for a shortened yet very exciting season. Our Winnipeg Jets played last night. Patrick Laine, our star player, did not disappoint. Two goals, an assist, a little bit of a fight, and we are starting off this season 1-0. Back to you.
Mr. Clark!
What? Sorry, folks. Mr. Clark here with your Stanley Knowles weather report. As you may have noticed, I've been soaking up the rays and the sun and this beautiful weather for the past couple weeks. Would you believe it's the middle of January? Unfortunately, I do have some bad news for you guys. Looking forward to the forecast for next week and your return to school, it does look like temperatures are dipping slightly, which may mean that it is no longer t-shirt weather in the middle of January, and I recommend that if you are coming back to school for learning, you wear your gloves, maybe a toque, and perhaps a jacket upon your return. that is all we have for you for the Stanley Knowles news this week. We hope to see you guys next week.
Thank you for watching this week's edition of SKNN, your news source.